Books can be a great source of knowledge and inspiration. There is a ton of books out there, but in the world of calligraphy, 5 books are like the holy grail. Which are those books? Hi everyone, my name is Milanist, and if you haven't watched my latest video about cooking calligraphy, you can do it here. Internet is great and you can learn a lot about calligraphy by watching videos, but books can give you things that internet can't. There could be more books out there that are good or even better than the ones in my list, but this list is based on my experience and the recommendations of my teammates. Number 5. Take Your Pleasure Seriously by Luca Barcelona. I don't own a copy of this book, unfortunately, but I've seen it in person and it is an amazing one. On the official site of the publisher, Lazy Dog, it was selling for 68 euro, but it is out of stock. There is another version on the website which is limited edition and it goes for 500 euro. Yeah. And I found another one which is second hand on Amazon and it goes for $200. But don't worry, there is also a paperback version on the official website and it goes for 45 euros. And let me give you some info about the book. This beautifully designed artist book features hundreds of drawings made over the last decade, including commissioned work for Carhartt, Dolce & Gabbana, Nike, Red Bull, Universal and so forth. Personal projects, performances and many never seen before works. The book will fascinate and inspire anybody who works with letters or is interested in how they look. This is not a book that will be teaching you by introducing you to the basics, but it is full of amazing examples that could be studied and benefit a lot from this. Number 4. The Calligrapher's Bible by David Harris is actually the only book from the list that I own. It is an amazing book for beginners that will introduce you to the basics of calligraphy, how to start, what are the tools that are used, the different papers, colors, how to make the composition, and there are also 100 complete alphabets, and actually the part with the alphabets is the only thing that I ever used from the book. But it's a definitely great book and to recommend it. The book goes from $10 to $20 depending on the seller and on if it's new or second-hand copy. Number 3 is a book that I really want to have, probably more than any other on the list. It is Scribe by John Stevens, who happens to be also a member of Calligraphy Masters. And this is a must-have book because John is one of the best living master calligraphers, and to study from his calligraphy and lettering is something that every calligraphy artist who wants to improve and grow must have. In the book you can find his thoughts on letter forms, discussing different tools, teachings, design and writing in general. The book goes from $60 to $90 depending on where you're ordering it from. Number 2 is a French book called Calligraphy by Claude Mediavilla. I've seen this book in person and it's crazy. I mean, this book is huge and there is so much knowledge and information in it. This is the favorite book of Fragwan, and this is a book that if you own, you probably don't need any other books. No, I'm kidding, but for real, it's a great tool that will help anybody to improve a lot and can be used for a long time. I found the book for $150. It's quite a price, but I guess it's worth it because of what's in it. However, if you find anywhere else that it's cheaper, please let me know, because I prefer to give less than $150 for it. If not, I'll have to do it. And before we go to number 1, I want to give 2 bonus books. The first one is The Copper Plate Manual Yin and Yang Approach by Paul Antonio. I own a digital copy of this book. And this is probably the most insane calligraphy book that I ever seen. There is so much knowledge in it. I mean, Paul has explained everything in such an amazing detail. I can talk a lot about this book, but it's better if you get it and understand for yourself what I mean. The book goes for $30. And as with all other books, there will be a link in the description. The next bonus book is The Design of Words, which is a collaboration between Calligraphy Masters and Moleskine, and it all happened thanks to my teammate Francesco Guerrera, aka Calligraphy. This book is an amazing memory of a 1 week event back in 2016 at Acqua Sumarte in Milan, Italy, where we had this amazing exhibition and 5 days of workshops, and it's insane. If you want me to make a more in-depth review of the book, let me know, and if you're interested, I'll do it. Number one goes to Foundations of Calligraphy by Shiwa Waters. For those of you who doesn't know who she is, she's another amazing, still living true calligraphy master, master scribe and master teacher. In Foundations, Sheila provides insightful analysis of forms and construction, taking the mystery out of learning calligraphy. You learn how to analyze a script, which helps you toward mastery of an alphabet. In the 110 pages of exemplar alphabets, instructions and hints, Sheila shares with you knowledge she has gathered over her years of study and practice. The presentation is honored by her long experience teaching calligraphers how to advance their skill and art. You can get the book for $35, and I also leave a link in the description to a video that's reviewing the book more in depth. What do you think about my list? Would you add any other books to it? And do you own any of the books in the list? I know this video was supposed to be published yesterday, but as you can see my hands, I was busy all day. I was doing probably my biggest project so far, an apartment of a friend, and it is 5 a.m. by the time of recording this video. So I'm really sorry for the delay, guys. If you enjoyed this video, a thumbs up will be much appreciated. Share it with someone that might need some of those books. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe and hit the bell icon to join the Calligraphy Masters family. I'll see you in the next video, and as always, keep writing.